I bet I could hit your G-sharp every time.
I can't believe we're parting with Love Fist's manager. That's so cool.
Oh, some of the shit I've seen, Love. It's unimaginable.
You know, if Jez and the guys hadn't gotten so into yoga and probiotics nowadays, we'd all be dead.
Well, I burnt through the last of my dopamine on the second comeback tour in 05. The doctors reckon I'll never laugh again.
Whoa, that's so awesome.
I've been on the road with the Fist since 2002. I'm heavily involved with the creative.
So they are working on new material.
They're still doing covers of their 80s stuff.
Clear the Custard is like my favorite album ever. When I tell my friends I'm into Love Fist, they're like, ew, that's like making out with your grandfather. And I'm like, yeah, if my grandfather like totally grew his hair and wore leather pants.
Oh yeah, I don't care what people say. Willie is still totally hot. I mean, even after the hip replacement. So is it true that Willie wears women's underwear? Are they really all bisexual?
We're British, love. Let me tell you something. We make up our sexuality as we go along.
Whoa, I am majorly stoned. Like, seriously.
Do you want to level that out with some H? Or a line of K? That's what I always do. Gets you nice and fluffy.
Until you're in a K-hole, taking in the A-hole, you haven't lived.
Oh, you guys are so funny.
Everyone went so quiet.
Hey, it's fine. Just enjoy the high, dude.
Okay, which one of you cupcakes is Willie?
Hey, who the fuck are you?
His dentist!
Willie's still downstairs chatting up some bird, man.
Whoa, his dentist comes to him? That is so cool.
You guys were amazing tonight.
Aye, I know. Hey, man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay. I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass.
Dispatch to units in Vinewood. We have reports of an assault.
You're out of your fucking mind!
Backup and medical assistance required.
You stay the hell away from me! Oh!
Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing. Aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo!